Everyone is affected by logistics, whether they know it or not.
Logistics really penetrates to all sides of the enterprises in our society.
The role that logistics plays is to be sure that things stay on track.
Anything that has to do with multiple components in the whole process, which we call a system, there is always room to make that process more efficient. And that's usually when logistics management come into play.
The Logistics and Distribution Institute at U of L is dedicated to improve the practice of logistics, producing multidisciplinary research, preparing future leaders in logistics-related fields, and collaborating with companies to improve production, delivery, and service processes.
The researchers in this space have this incredible toolbox of really advanced simulation and analysis and modeling techniques that can be applied to a huge range of different types of business and industry and societal types of problems.
As LG&E and KU looks to deploy more charging infrastructure for electric vehicles across the state, we're partnering with LoDI to help us optimize those locations. Our ultimate goal is to facilitate greater adoption of electric vehicles in Kentucky. And I really think that this project will help us locate infrastructure in places that will give us the best chance of doing that.
At the Kentucky Humane Society, the problem we were having was how to get more animals seen by more people and to get more adoptions. A team from LoDI came up with a solution which improved our number of adoptions over that time period.
LoDI is a great resource for many professions. I come from school medicine. The overall process for patient having surgery is extremely complex, and there are many, many things that we can do to improve the workflow of the operating room. So I think LoDI can help us to use artificial intelligence, advanced algorithm to work together to figure out what is the best way to do things.
LoDI offers excellent opportunities for students to seek graduate studies.
We also welcome undergrad students.
I am working with LoDI for my thesis research, looking at the LoDI Index, which describes the health of the logistics industry. Working with the LoDI Index, it kind of gives a better sense of the broad applications of industrial engineering, specifically in the logistics field.
During our entire education, we learn about the different problems and the different techniques to solve those problems. Working at LoDI gave me this opportunity to know how I have to apply those techniques for the different problems in practice and to get some different tools in my toolbox and learn what is the best to use to apply at the right place.
Our resources in terms of faculty and the students are the most critical resource to us.
It is a real strength of the University of Louisville. Our research mission needs to address the problems that business and industry have, and Logistics and Distribution Institute does that really well.
We can solve their problems. We have the skills to do that, and we have the passion to do that.